I'm Scott Summerall, and I'm here with Jackson Thomas at CES 2023, and we're thrilled to be here today to talk with you a little bit about industrial radar. Jackson, tell me a little bit about 60 gigahertz radar.
Yeah, TI 60 gigahertz radar is an industrial band radar for presence and motion detection, as well as many other applications, including personal electronics, laptops, home security, presence and motion detection in elderly care facilities, patient monitoring, and many others.
So tell me a bit about our demo and what we're showcasing at CES this year.
So today we are showcasing a demo from our third-party vendor AVDS, which includes both presence and motion detection, as well as 3D tracking, fall detection, and breath rate monitoring, all in one, all running on the IWRL 6432 low power radar demo.
Tell me a little bit, Jackson, about the TI devices. There's a lot of TI technology in here. What are the TI devices and what are they doing?
So the main TI device at the core of the 60 gigahertz radar demo here is the IWRL 6432 low power radar device. So this is a fully integrated radar front end plus microcontroller unit to make a full system on chip that can do all of the radar chirping, processing, and data output all in one device.
What's the coolest thing that this demo can do, and how do you use it in a real world application?
So I think the coolest thing about the TI low power radar device is how versatile it is for a variety of applications. I already mentioned some in building automation and industrial applications such as home security and vital signs monitoring. There's also a number of other factory automation use cases such as area scanners for industrial applications, motion and obstacle detection for robotic lawnmowers, as well as level sensing applications for tank and fluid level sensing, as well as ranging applications.
So how can customers get started?
So customers can get started with the IWRL 6432 device very easily by going onto TI.com and looking at the evaluation modules that come as fully integrated evaluation platforms for radar processing. There is sample code available to run these demo applications and more, as well as data collection and analytic information.
We're talking about industrial applications. Could you run me through those? What are they?
Yes, so there's a variety of different industrial applications. A few that we're showcasing here are presence and motion detection for every possible and many different objects in the home, such as televisions, indoor security cameras, potentially even home appliances such as refrigerators or dishwashers that need to interact with people in the home and know when people at home are approaching the appliance.
Well, why is 60 gigahertz important, Jackson?
So for industrial radar, 60 gigahertz is typically used due to regulations around the world. Most countries around the world offer some amount of 60 gigahertz band available to actually do the presence detection and to use radar. 60 gigahertz is much more accurate and has higher resolution than older and more traditional radar systems operating at 24 gigahertz or even lower frequencies.
Jackson, tell us a little bit more about the TI devices in this technology.
Yeah, so the TI device at the heart of any radar system is going to be the IWRL 6432 low power radar device. This is a fully integrated SoC system with radar front end and integrated MCU for user programmability that can do all of your radar processing, decision making, and data output. This can also be integrated into a larger system with a host processor to do either video image processing, such as our video doorbell demo that we have here today, to wake up the processor and video system with the radar device. The AM62 class of general purpose processors can be used to do more complicated video processing, as well as algorithms such as deep learning with TI or using the Edge AI SDK. These are examples and applications are available for demonstration and for use.
Tell us a bit more about where we think the future of radar is heading.
So radar, hopefully in the future, is going to be used in many different applications and all across the home and industrial sector. So with TI's IWRL6432 devices, the low power nature down to 2 milliwatts of average power can really enable many battery powered applications that weren't available in the past. And even when paired with larger processors to do video radar fusion or integration into a larger system with something like the AM62 general purpose processor, the radar and processor can both be in very low power modes for most of the time, enabling battery operation out to 1 or 2 years.
Thank you, Jackson, and thank you for joining us at CES 2023. We're thrilled to be here. If you'd like to learn more about industrial radar, please go to TI.com.